Okay, hello everybody. Now I'm going to make a record of how we vote on the platform for our projects in Erasmus. First, we write here the address of our web page, which is paruden.sites.school.ch. You know this, I have sent it before. Tails. When it launches, we'll go to the first page, which you will see in your own language, of course. And we press here where it says polls, important polls. When I go to this page, here you will see the name of the Longo contest. In English it is like this. So the kids will I made this example contest, so I can show you how the kids are going to vote. When first a kid go to his house, his or her house or at school, they have to sign in. Sign in your language is like this, in Bulgarian, in Greek, in Lithuanian, Romanian, Serbian, Turkish. Sign in. They will ask for their passwords, the passwords we have already given. I have entered some fake hints, let's say, and their passwords are GREPOP1 and H500. Enter. You have been identified as Greek pupil 1. Okay, it's from Greece. Okay, now he is going to vote. He will press here at the running contests. Okay, we press here, and now they have to select their team. It is automatically selected because it says if the kid is from Greece, it cannot be chosen another school. So okay, after that we press again here, and now we see the uploaded pictures. Here is the first one from Bulgaria, here is from Greece, here is from Lithuania, the projects, the logos. So the king must, let's say that the first king from Greece likes the best this, Bulgaria, so 5 stars. He cannot vote this work because he is a member of the Greek team, so he goes to the next. From Lithuania it is number, the second one he likes the most. This doesn't like at all. This is, it says that you have already used your 4 stars. If you change your mind, just clear. Okay. So here we have 3, and probably here is the 2. Okay, when he votes all of this, if he wants to see better, he can press here so a bigger image is shown to study it better. And now that he is ready, he got submit the vote. And it's okay. Next kid, sign in. It is GRE pupil 2, age 2, enter. Okay, I have entered a wrong code. It must be in small letters. GRE pupil 2, password, age. Age 501. Okay, Greek pupil 2. Okay. Vote here. Again, choose the team. Okay. Again, click here. This king doesn't like the Bulgarian. Yeah, likes the best the Lithuanian. Here 3, here 2, here 4. Okay, submit by vote. I will vote for all the countries so you can see how the results are calculated. Another kind, let's say from now the student from Bulgaria. Bulgaria pupil 1, password ABE500. The passwords you can print, you know how, and give to the students. Here, okay, I'm going to vote. I am, it will be shown in your language. So it's Bulgarian. Click here. Choose your team. It is the his school. Okay. And now it is from Lithuania. We are going to vote one star for this. The best is the Greek. Of course, we cannot vote for Lithuania. Three stars to this, four stars to this, and five stars. No. Okay. Cast my vote. And so on. All the kings are going to vote. Now I'm going to stop the recording. Vote for 5-10 kings, and then I'll finish the contest, and you can see how the results are shown. So I finished voting, and now I set the contest that it started at 12 of October and lasted until 13, so now it is considered finished. And when we get into our page, every user, every visitor, you'll see here that the finished contests are those, and the results from the contest are these. Here we have how many stars each country gave. The Bulgarian school gave to Greek school here 12 stars, which means 13%. 6 students vote in total. It gave the Lithuanian school gave 19 stars, which is 21%, and the calculations are automatical. And here we have the results, which was the first school that won the contest was the Serbian one, and the second one was Okmesimbulgari. If you want to find more about the way it is calculated, you can sign in with your code. Now I'll get in with mine. And if you go to how this thing works, and go to the full manual, down here we have details on how the system works. You can check it and be ready if someone asks questions. That is all. I hope this video is helpful, and feel free to contact me for any more information. Bye bye.